30 meters විතර. First day එකේ අපි ටිකක් ඈත ගියා. මම ඩොක්ටර් ඉන්දික ගෙනත් අපි. අද ඉතින් session එක හොඳයි ගොඩක් කල්ප ප්‍රැක්ටිස් සහභාගී වුණා. උඹල මම ගන්න ෆොටෝ එක විතරක් ප්‍රැක්ටිස්.
Today is my first day of the session. It was really, really enjoyable. And also, you when you are inside, I feel really safe. And we did before that the stretching, so I think it was good. And I think this will help for my height. And
मैं यहाँ पे रनिंग ने कल स्टार्ट करा, देंगे दिन यहाँ पे ये लगा था कि फाइट नहीं किया, यहाँ पे लगा था अपन लेंगे ये कच्चा ही ना। Today is my first day going for a sea swim. It was a lot of fun. Another enjoyable day in the sea. We came at around 5 o'clock and the sea was very calm. And Saliya taught us again what he usually teaches us in the sea. We had managed to go to 30 meters next time we go more.
Okay, quite a nice day. We have enjoyed. I mean, we learned a lot of things rather than taking swim in the pool, and we learned what are the obstacles that are coming from when we are taking the sea swim.
So that's about our session. I think the third day at the sea. So this is the calm season. So I invite everybody to join with us, good swimmers, bad swimmers, beginners, because you have to be in safe in three different levels. The good swimmers, those who go to deep sea, you have to watch certain things, you have to move with the current, you have to respond to the green current. And those who are around the shore or waist height water, you have a different set of things to watch and be safe. So thank you. We'll see you next day. How to respond to a wave and how to do bodyboarding or rather surfing to a wave. So that's what they are practicing at the moment, and we hope to continue this and to have more people, because open water safety is quite low in our country, having a lot of tanks, rivers and lakes and seas around our coast. So it's a good initiative if everybody can get used to sea and be safe. Everything is to be safe, no matter what level your swimming skills are. So identify risks and dangers are one of our key tasks. Thank you.